Dane Cebulski, welcome. Opening face-off just moments away. The quest for Lord Stanley's bug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Quick pass to Pajula. Nice zone entry on the left side. Maintains possession. And a strong effort on that play. Sogard's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Burlington's on the attack. Sends the feed in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Hetherington's not got anything done recently offensively, and you know it's starting to eat away at him.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Now he takes it over the line. Slick feed. Picked up along the boards by Sohorna. Pass broken up. Nylander's working it around in the corner. And he takes the dish. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. They're going to go.
Yeah, he's not going to have a choice here. He's been running around a little bit, been getting a little chippy, and now he's going to have to drop the mitts and answer for it.
I think both players are happy this one's come to an end here, Ray.
Oh, I've seen this fight before. That's the move before you get punched in the face. I used to do it in the few that I had. Try and get out of there before you get beat up. The Hawks are going to gain some energy from that fight. I don't think the building will as it settles down a little bit.
Looks like the emotions have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck dropped once again. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Ouellette. Handles the puck. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Adirondack's got the puck against the half wall. Taken by Kajula. Takes the pass. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Fadoon's moving the puck through his own zone. Kajula's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Denies him. He got all of it. Sogard's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Poked away in the neutral zone by Rinke. Pinned up along the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Burlington's in now. Sends a pass over. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
We can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. Olsen's won the face-off. Receives the pass. Olsen's going to play it against the half wall. Slides the puck over. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Nice pass. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
Strong fundamental save there. You make the save, you get it to the corner. That's puck control.
And now it's grabbed by Legare. Quick feed to Poulin. Looking to set up offensively. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. Burlington's in transition. And a little body contact on that play. Nice feed from the right wing.
fires it. Sogard's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around, it's the shift gets wrong. This helps.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Still scoreless in this one. Burlington's won the draw. Adirondack's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Joseph. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Sogard's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Late goings of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. From one point man to another. Poked away. And he turned that one aside. Sogard's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Burlington's got it in the defensive zone. The Hawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Burlington's got it in their own zone. The Hawks have it from their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Close, but not close enough. And he slides it quickly to Hetherington. Quick feed down low. And that one's denied. Puck grabbed by Joseph. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Carries the puck up through center. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back in one. Seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. Ray, 20 minutes into this one, what do you make of this one so far tonight?
Burlington's focus with the puck has to be a heck of a lot better than it was in that first period. Man, they were a turnover machine in this scoreless game.
Picked up along the wall by Hetherington. Takes control of the puck. Now a quick pass to Sokolov. Burlington's got it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Joseph. Gaining momentum up along the side. Burlington's got the puck. Nice feed. Burlington's on the attack. Here he is from the slot. And that goes off course wide. And that's broken up. Taken along the wall by Joseph. Zahornis taking it from his own end. Adirondack's got it against the boards. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. The Vikings will play it in their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Sahorna. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Burlington's got the puck against the wall. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Across the line from center. Moves it to Sokolov. Burlington's looking to break out. And the puck's knocked loose. Up along the wing. Adirondacks regain possession of the puck. Big save in front.
First game back doesn't show any signs of rust, James. I like the way he skated, and there he gets a shot on goal.
Oh, misses the net!
In a scoreless game, you don't get many opportunities. He worked his way into that position once, you'll get there again. Just next time, you gotta get it on the goal.
Puck battle along the boards. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. The midway mark in this period. We're still scoreless. Legends won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Now over to Larson. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Scooped up along the wall by Lizotte. Burlington's gained possession along the boards. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Vikings look to start the transition game. Legardais picking up steam. Solid hit on the play. Quick pass over to Reinke. Fails to find the open man. And he takes the feed. And the extended stick ends that one. Burlington's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Reinhardt. Adirondack's got it in the neutral zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Feeds it over to Kostelec. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a shot, and that goes high. And I know, Razor, you're going to say, you got to put that on net.
You got a better chance to score that way, James.
Good point.
I mean, if it hits the glass, it's not going to go in the net.
And now the final minute of the second. The Hawks gain possession along the wall. Dumps it in. Joseph's got it in the defensive end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kajula. That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Puck is dropped. We are underway here in a very tight game here in the third. From the slot, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that as well.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Burlington's won the draw. Grabbed along the board by Hetherington. The Vikings play it along the boards. Quick pass to Sohorna. Picked up along the boards by Kajula. Big time stop there.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Unable to reach that one. Puck picked up by Kajula. Into the corner. Moves it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop.
Hetherington's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with it.
Sokolov's got it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. And it's a quick pass to Larson. Here's a pass down low. Burlington's got the puck along the wall. Joseph stick handling in his own zone. And here's a pass to Kajula. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. And here comes the judgment from the official.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Comes out for the faceoff.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone faceoff and a chance to get out in front.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Adirondacks moving it up the ice. Pokes it away in his own end. Adirondack's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Poulin. Poked away at center by Hauerluck. Adirondack's got the puck against the boards. And that goes off course off a body. Handles the puck at the point. They fight for it along the boards. Adirondacks got it near the point. And it's kicked away. Adirondacks got a hold of it against the wall. Here's the chance to get it out.
Gotta be sure. Get it out.
Picked up along the wall by Lucchini. He grabs the puck here at the point. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. And the defensive team's got it now. Here's a shot. Great save in front by the goaltender.
Joseph's changed his focus here, James. It looks like he's finished fighting, and now he's going to play the game.
So Hornets ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. There's a solid collision. Gets it out of his own end. Adirondacks got it behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Archibald. Steps across the blue line. Can't make the connection on the pass. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And the puck clears the zone. Score remains tied after the power play fails to deliver.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Quick feed to Sokolov. Two on one. To his teammate. And that pass doesn't go. Lindbergh's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Here in the back half of this period, still no score in this one. Adirondack's got a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Hetherington. Puts it on net. Turns it aside with the glove. Lindbergh's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Vikings win the draw. Taken by Fadoum. And he slides it quickly to Devane. And that pass can't connect. Look out! Oh, a clutch save!
Lindbergh's save right there is an excellent one.
Burlington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Wegman's got it across the line. And he takes the pass. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Nice job tying up his opponent. And the save. Adirondack's got the puck in the defensive end. The Vikings take it along the wing. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And he slides it quickly to Wedman. The Hawks play it along the wing. Here he is in front. And that caroms off a body in the lane. The Hawks have it against the wall. Moves it to Archibald. Pokes the puck away. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. Can't make it work. Adirondacks moving it into the offensive end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Up the neutral zone now. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And he comes up with it.
Lindbergh's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances. Been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck. And he's given his team a chance to win.
Right up the gut. Here they go. Burlington's got possession of the puck. Rubens works the puck in his own zone. Scrum along the wall. Burlington's got possession here in the neutral zone. Sends it quickly to Hauerluck. Pass right back. Now a quick pass to Hauerluck. Couldn't complete the pass. Hauerluck's got the puck. Can't find his man. Adirondack's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Archibald. Pass broken up. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Olsen's lugging the puck. Slides it across to Archibald. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Oh, there's the horn. Regulation comes to an end, and we are still tied. Overtime is looming, and we'll bring it to you in moments. Cebulski, time to boogie. Puck is dropped and OT has begun. Feeds it to Joseph. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Sokolov's got the puck in his own zone. And that's intercepted by Kachula. He was locked in there. And now it's grabbed by Sokolov. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Oh, and he just got enough of that to keep it out. And now it's to Kachula. Steps into the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Joseph. For the win!
Such a critical game in any series while teams are feeling each other out. It's kind of nice to get the first goal.
Now, I love how this tradition has built over the last decade or so here at Razor. The fans love it too.
It's really kind of a cool thing. I thought when it started it wouldn't last. Now I see why it does. It's a great connection for the players and the fans.
Another reason why we love